So something I've been really enjoying is working in a toned sketchbook. The grey paper really takes the pressure of working on the blank piece of paper, and building values is so much fun, and adding highlights is a magical experience. So satisfying using white pencil or charcoal. Sometimes I can't help myself but add highlights at the beginning of the process. Oopsies. I'm working in the Strathmore 400 series toned sketchbook in the A4 size, and I really recommend it. And this is the final result.